Faith Catterday. Meow. Okay, so good morning. It is currently 11:30 a.m. And I actually have work today from 5 to 9. It's only 4 hours today, which kind of sucks. I wish I worked at like 4 or 3. But it's all good. At least I'm not closing today because since it's holiday season, we close at 10 p.m. Or let me check for sure to know that I'm for sure not working till 10. Or that some people are working till 10. Because I'm not sure if I'm right. Oh, I'm right. I get off an hour early. But so I vacuumed my carpet. Yay me. It's like nothing on here. Well, yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna get ready for work around like 3 or 2, and then after work I might be going to this bone party. Quote, air quotes, bone party. I don't know, just this little event, but I'm not sure yet. But I think I will be going. But today's a Pacquiao fight, and I really wanted to watch a Pacquiao fight. But since I have work, I don't think I will be. Plus, it's funny because my parents are, my mom is on Marquez's side. I think that's who he's boxing today, but she's on his side because, you know how celebrities or like famous people go through a phase of where they think they're like high royalty and stuff, so they're very rude to like normal people. And yeah, I guess that's what happened to my mom, because my mom, my ninong, met Manny Pacquiao, and he was like being really rude to her when she wanted a signature and stuff, and like I guess like making all these excuses before he got to sign her stuff. But I mean, on that part I understand, because they're probably like tired and busy from wherever they came from. But then at the same time, he was rude. But yeah, I don't know. Personally, I honestly don't care. I was a Pacquiao fan always. But then, yeah. Okay, that's it. I'm going to get ready soon for work. So see you guys in a bit. I'll show you my OT later. BRB. Oh yeah, I want to show you guys that my mom is putting up Christmas ornaments and stuff. So that's new. It's right there. And yeah, we're putting up the Christmas tree and stuff. And there's like ornaments and yeah. Well, that's all I want to show you. I'll show you the finished product later. Hey guys, so I want to show you guys my OOTD for working tonight. I am wearing my red velvet shirt I got from Vibe. It's very silky material, and it looks like a darker red, but yeah. Then my leather skirt from Love Culture, stockings, tights from Target, and then my boots from H&M, and my Casio watch from eBay, and then my skull bracelet from Amazon, and then my spike bracelet from Forever 21, and then I'm just wearing gold earrings to match my gold watch. So then gold and black earrings from Forever 21, and yeah, that's it. That's my OOTD. Yeah, that's it. Look at all the birds. That is so gross. Look at what they sell at Target. Oh gosh. So I'm with Danica, Darlene, and Brandon, and you can't see her. And they just picked me up from work. and I'll get back to you guys in a few seconds. Okay, bye. What's up, guys? We're at Danica's house and I'm vlogging. Look at her family. Look at her family.
Did they see already? It's like smusty in there. What?
Thank you.
Sorry.
It smells like cigarettes.
Okay, let's go.
So, okay. Oh, they have a cake. I'm about to get the cake.
Just take macaroni pump.
Okay.
They have this weird soup thing that drunk people drink.
I think I know what you're talking about. Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm talking about, right?
Yeah.
Like, peanut. Drunk people drink.
Furnace room.
Yay, food. Danica forgot to give me my shot glass, so no, I think I'll use it tonight. Oh, I'm fancy. I'm using my own shot glass. What's up?
With your name.
With my name, so y'all bitches can't drink from it.
Your butt is in my face.
So yeah, I gotta... I'm excited to see it.
I also gotta say it's gonna be weird.
Oh yeah, shot glass. Woohoo, with my name on it.
Alright, bye, baby.
Shot glass. She just dropped her Mac. Whatever that is, you know? I don't know what makeup is.
$23 gone to waste.
That was almost gone, and her lights are flickering.
I'm so sad, Karen. Christmas, come on.
Oh my god.
Raquel's already peeking. Dude, hello, one is a. Dude,
my main bitches like, is here.
Like, come on!
That.
Who is it? Wait! I got scared. I thought Danica was doing it on purpose.
I know. Oh, he's dirt.
Dude!
Like, what the heck?
When Danny got down, I was dying! I was like, dude, I think I just experienced a person dying and talking right, to me.
Okay, there's a little bit horse.
What the fuck is good? Okay.
Wait, can you park
this? This is mine down here.
Oh, no, it's red. Oh, yeah, it's red.
No, okay. Hey, what the fuck is good, guys? We are going to the bone party, quote, air quote. You can't see me do it, but...
Hi!
Oh, shit.
Hi! We pre-faded before we... What? I don't know. It sounds really loud. Oh, God. Okay. See y'all at the party. I hear a dog.
Damn, that neighbor's a hella close.
It sounds loud, huh, guys? That's fucking cray.
Okay.
Lucky you guys are free.
Is your name Happy?
Yes.
Okay. Oh.
Why, how you guys know?
How I know?
Tell you about the security.
Yeah, they said his name's Happy. I was like, oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you throw up in there, you're rolling in it.
Okay.
Don't clean it up.
I'm just gonna tell you, you throw up, you're rolling in it.
Take a hit, feeling it, feeling like 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care.
hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mix beside me now, living my life, getting out dreams. I'ma do just what I want, living it, ain't no turning back.
Fucking faded, it's so fucking funny, yeah. But I'm faded too, so yeah, okay. Oh my god, I don't even know what's going on, dude.
I'm going to pee, I'm really drunk. This is really bad.
Okay, still alone.
So,
whoa, to drive? No, I'm fucking numb, dude. I can't drive. Alright. No, I can't. I really can't drive, dude. I'm really numb.
Slap the fuck out.
Okay, so I have to hop over Danica's gate. I don't know, Brandon's done. Yeah, he's not done. He's grabbing his electric. What? Okay, he's changing into shorts. Oh my god. It's where it's really foggy out here, guys. And Danica. I don't even know, dude. I'm drunk. Okay. You're so lucky I'm not too drunk that I'm looking. Seriously? Turn on your light, dude. That's what a light's for. No one's out here. No, no, no. Your car lights. There you go. You can't see?
Holy shit.
You're fucking blind.
Oh, I found it.
Okay, never mind.
Dude, no. I just caught up. Oh my god, my mom just called me.
Your mom?
Yeah.
What'd you say?
She's like, where you at? I said, I'm at Danica's house. So I thought you were at Chase. I thought you were at the party. You just texted me saying, oh, let me tell you. Alright, she said, you just texted me saying, you're at the party just watching people. I said, no, I'm here, mom.
Don't talk too loud, she said.
Holy shit.
Uh-huh.
That's it. No, I'm just caught up. I saw fucking scared, dude.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay. Don't talk too loud. We're gonna go through the house. Okay. Okay. Don't go yet. Wait, she said don't go yet. What the fuck? Okay, wait. Where do we go? Okay, where do we go? I'm scared. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, I'm behind your car. Brandon, you didn't have to go all the way there. Oh my god. We're behind Annika's car. And Brandon, I don't know what the fuck he's doing, but yeah. Duh. I don't know. She still has to drip. She still has to drop me off. Drip me out.
Shit, you serious?
Yeah, what the fuck? So you have to stay in the room while she's dropping me off.
Man, let's just go right now.
I don't know. Wait, Danica, are you ready?
I'm ready to sleep. That's what I'm about to do.
Oh, God. I felt like I was not at your party, but I was. It was weird. Wait, Danica, where are you at now?
You're ringing me on.
Hello? Okay, come on.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, hello? Yeah. Wait, what? Yeah.
Jump in the car.
Okay, what?
Bam.
That's so loud. Okay, what?
Bam.
Do I bring him?
Bring him.
Yeah. Okay, hold on. Brandon, stay away from the room. I mean, from the window. Because then Ata Irene is still there. And stuff. Oh, Appa. Okay. Number one. I can't do this shit, dude. I really can't do this shit. Okay. Yeah. Wait, do I have to hop it? Do I have to hop it too? No, I meant Brandon already did it. I meant me. Okay then. Brandon, keep going to Danica's window. Okay. Yeah, Brandon is probably already near your window. Go check. Okay. Yeah, he already did it faster than me. KK. Okay, so I don't know if I want to show you guys me. Ow. Oh, I fucking got that. Okay, well, now I'm gonna go because I'm really drunk. And yeah. Okay. Oh, I should. My stomach too, that fucking hurt. Okay, see you guys later. I have work tomorrow, like 1 to 6. So yeah, bye. Peace out.